Yeah, so I'm just gonna jump right into this. It's just a skincare routine for the night. So step one, wash your face. That's like the most important thing to do. Make sure you took all your makeup off. I shouldn't be talking because clearly my mascara is still on, but let's ignore that for now. Anyway, I'm using the Neutrogena Foaming Cleanser, I believe. Normally I like to double cleanse, so y'all might see me like wash my face again, just because streets is dirty and you need to make sure that all that stuff is off your face. So yeah, just take your time with it. Make sure you got all the dirt and sebum and everything off your skin so you don't break out and other iniquities enter your life. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking. Okay, so step two is exfoliating. Here I'm using the Freeman, sponsor me, the Freeman Polishing Exfoliator / Mask, but this day I was just using it as the exfoliator. Yeah, so again, just rub that in gently, because if you rub it in too roughly, you can dry out your skin, cause irritations. If you have sensitive skin and you got dry skin at the same time, it's just not a good look, looking like, you know, struggle. So that's not a good look. Step three, brush your teeth and other things. See, I'm just, you know, scrub-a-dub-dubbing my teeth and my gums. And here I'm just wiping off some of the dead skin off my lips. I do this like every night just because I don't like feeling like I have chapped lips or anything like that. So that's what I do with my towel, gently. Again, don't be rough with your skin. And here I'm just cleaning out my ears so I can hear all the shade that's being thrown everywhere in the world. And there I'm just checking to see how long my eyelashes look with the mascara. So step four is just to tone your skin. That's to get any excess sebum and dirt off your skin that maybe the cleanser didn't pick up, if possible. There I'm just using the Clinique toner. I believe that's number two for combination skin. It's pretty good. It's kind of expensive, not really. But it's a good one. So step five is moisturizing your skin. So I have oily skin. Well, I have combination skin. But my skin does get pretty oily, but I still like to moisturize my skin because, it's important. So there I'm just using rosehip oil, which is good for hydration. It helps with scarring, you know, it helps with different things. So I just squeeze a little into my hand, rub it all over my face and on my neck, everywhere. Yeah. And here I'm just oiling my scalp with some scalp care oil, which I got from the beauty supply store. It's like a mixture of, you know, natural oils, so I just put that in my braids. Y'all peep that new growth? Ooh. Anyway, I'm redoing my braids soon, so don't even comment about it. Thanks. Greatly appreciate it. But yeah, I just moisturize that into my scalp. And you're done. Finito. Finish. Complete. Now you can, you know, just, you know, go to sleep. Catch some Z's. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. You know the deal. Thanks. Greatly appreciate it. All right. Good night.